this video, we're going to be learning how to create transparent items such as windows that you will be able to see through. I'm going to start by, just going to drag a box out here. I'm going to make it, for our purposes now, 100. By 50, and we'll make that 25. Now, that's like one floor of a house. To make walls and a floor, I'm going to select that. I'm going to click duplicate, and just moving the arrow keys on the keyboard, I'm going to move this out. Then I'm going to make this a little bit smaller. I'm going to click on here. I'll make it 96 there, 46 there, and I'm going to lift this by 1. Now I'm going to make this what we would call a hole or a negative. So it doesn't look like there's anything to this except for a frame. Then with them both selected, I'm going to want to align them so that this is on top of that. So I'm going to click align. I'm going to click this button to align it that way, that button to align it that way, and I'm going to group them. And now if we look, we could see the floor is still there, but there are four walls. Now, one of the things we're going to want to do is add features such as windows. Now, to do windows, again, we're going to start with a box. And I'm going to resize this. I'm just going to click on this. I'm going to make it 12 wide. I'm going to make that 4 deep, and I'll make that 12 high. Now, with that selected, I want to make sure that this is a negative or a hole as well. So I'm going to do that, select that. Now I'm going to lift this a little bit so that it's not on the ground. I'll lift it to 10, and then again I'm going to want to get this, and I could just use arrow keys. I'm going to want to line this up somewhere on here. So that it is on the inside and outside. I made it 4 millimeters wide. So we could see this is on the outside and on the inside. I could see through it. And for now, I'm just going to make a duplicate of that using the arrow keys. I'm going to move it to the side for now. But with this selected, I'm going to hold shift and select that window. And I will group them. And once we do that, we could see that there is a hole cut out of there, and that would be the same size as that box that I created. Now, I made a duplicate because I want to put this item into this space. Now, the one thing I'm going to do, I'm going to come out from a different angle, and I'm going to put the depth of this, or the thickness of it, I'm going to make it the same as the thickness or depth of the wall. So I'm going to make it 1 and hit enter. Now, the trick to this is I'm going to give it a color, but I'm going to make it transparent. So I'm going to click transparent, in there. And we can see that this is, let me see. Transparent, we can see through it, but it is a solid object. So that is how we insert a window into our building.